Hello and welcome to the Stick Illuminator. Don't worry, I'm not going to be talking through the race. If you don't want to hear me talking for, I don't know, maybe like 3 minutes, 2 minutes, then you can skip to the time on screen now. Okay, then now that everyone's gone, I can talk about this race a bit. And this race was, for me, amazing, okay? So after I came 6th in race 1, we had 4 laps for race 1, go and watch that if you haven't already. After I managed to come 6th out of 7 in race 1, that started me in 2nd place in race 2, which I wasn't, as you can tell from my first video, I wasn't happy about my result in race 1, but what can you do? I decided that instead of feeling bad about it, I'd put my foot down and try to make up for it in the future race, which I'd have to say I definitely did. Unfortunately, when you're me and you're in second place, the only way to go is down. And to be honest, I did drop down, but not before I climbed up first. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Your boy, the Stick Abominator, was in the lead for a couple of laps. And then I got passed by the race 1 minute, who'd come all the way from the back. And then I got passed by Nova, who... Me and him had a little bit of banter while we were coming past. But that's all there really is to it. I'm pleased with myself, and I'm hoping I can repeat that performance in the final round coming up at Laguna Seca, which looks to be fun, corkscrews and everything. And then that'll be the end of that. To replace Spec Cup, as I said, I'm going to do an F1 2011 career, but I'll get round to planning for that next week, at the end of, Silverstone? Laguna Seca. So, that's all I really have to say. Thank you very much for watching. Like, subscribe, slime this clip, right, all that good stuff. And I will see you in the next one. I messed up my own outro. In the next one. Goodbye.